Hello and good afternoon to you. My name is Neil Pinkett and today's car is the Audi S4 Avant. 4.2 this one in metallic black with a full leather interior, occasion, 6-speed manual this one. With LPG, has a BRC LPG kit on this car, so it's quite a rare bit of kit. Been very well fitted by Rapidtune, which used to be Greenfuel down at Mountain Coombe Garage, which is where this car is based. And the LPG filler cap has been very discreetly mounted in the petrol filler there, and you use a little adapter for screwing when you go in for gas. Looks like there's about a 50 odd litre tank in the back, and it's in the spare wheel well, so the spare wheel isn't in the car at the moment, but I'm sure it will come with one or an inflation kit. Do ask us about that before you arrive. So parking sensors on the rear and a few little minor marks to the rear bumpers, all pretty minor to be fair. Four parking sensors, twin exhausts. And this one's had a long life stainless steel cat back upgrade. So the exhaust system is virtually brand new. Makes the car sound that little bit more deeper. And I would imagine adds a little bit better performance. So it's 300 odd brake horsepower. Has the xenon headlights with the headlight wash and the front fogs. Pretty clean up front. A few minor stone chips. And not much really to report there. They're all looking pretty standard as you'd expect. Okay, this one's on 18-inch 235/40s. Tyre-wise, Potenza Bridgestone on the front here, and he's about knocking on towards about half-worn, maybe a bit more. Bridgestone Potenza on the back here again, and he's a bit better than half-worn, I'm sure. So about 60% to go. Bridgestone Potenza on the back again here, and yep, again about 60-70% to go, and on the front about half worn. The discs look pretty much not brand new, but pretty good indeed, so you won't need to spend any money on the discs. And the car has a full Audi service history and will come serviced up and with a brand new MOT. There are two keys, and this one also has had a Parrot Bluetooth and an iPod docking station added to it. Right, in the boot here, there is a load liner. So we just had the car clean, but we didn't bother with the boot, but it's clean underneath the load liner, and the tank is mounted underneath there. As you can see, it's a fairly big tank. It fits in there lovely. The base sits firmly in its seat, so you don't have to worry about a board or anything like that. There's a subwoofer system as per normal, and it has the usual luggage nets and baggage covers. The tool kits, locking wheel nuts, everything is present as you'd expect. So chrome roof bars and chromed mirrors as you get on the S4. The discs on the back don't look too bad as well, they look relatively new. A little bit of a ridge, but nothing too much there to worry about. Okay, the glass is good. I've driven the car, it drives very nicely indeed. Plenty of poke as you'd expect from one of these. Okay, right, let's have a look at the history of mine. Okay, so have a look in the interior. So electric windows all round, has the S4 monogram, the Recaro black leather seats with three inertia reel belts in pretty tidy order. They would come up a little bit better than the clean we've just given it, so it can come up a little bit more if they were treated with some leather care product, but pretty clean and tidy. Good 8 out of 10 in the back. Up the front here, four electric windows. That's the little adapter that you use for the LPG kit. The LPG is working fine. And the driver's seat here, a little bit of wear, as you'd expect. Very serious bolsters on these Recaros, so you end up with a little bit of scuffing as you get in and out. Full electric though, electric lumbar, height, and rear support adjustment, that sort of thing. Pedal rubbers in good order there. The floor is the carpet, the original carpet, spot on. And there is a set of overmats supplied. Okay, two keys, as I've said, leather steering wheel. Beautiful cold blowing aircon, blowing nice and cool. All the books are present. There's the BRC LPG kit, and the gauge for the LPG is represented with four LEDs. Nice little chrome bezel there. There's your power hands-free. 6-speed gearbox, the clutch, and the brakes all feel perfect. The centre console has obviously all the usual driver's trip information, MPG settings, etc. 6-disc CD player by the look. Actually, no, maybe just this ordinary standard. No, 6-disc. 6-disc CD changer there as well. Okay, you've got the usual cup holders. And the looking through the screen here, that's all in spot on order. Taxis until the end of the 11th, and auto wipers, auto mirrors, auto wipers, auto dipping mirrors, and auto lights on. Okay. So then, very nice LPG'd S4 Audi Avant. Not many of those around at all. It's going to basically improve your MPG or your perceived MPG by about 80%. So if this car does say 25 to the gallon, you'll get a sort of perceived 45, that sort of area. Okay. Any questions, do give us a call. We'll be happy to help. Thanks very much for watching. Hope this has been some use to you. Speak to you soon. Bye-bye.